We're going to be focusing on tribes as the best defensive solution to the future at a time of great uncertainty. We believe that human bonds and human connections actually have eroded over the course of the past couple of years, and we see that the world of work is broken. People are unhappy. 90% of people are disengaged with their work, making it the number one source of unhappiness in the world. And we think that that can be fixed by bringing the right people together at the right place and the right time in something that we call cultivating serendipity. So actually, for this pop-up event, we've put a pop-up tribe together of 9 different people, many of whom we've just met for the first time, but we're all focused on doing something together with common vision, common values, a passion for life and a passion for the future. And with that kind of combination, when people break free of the kind of classic barriers between disciplines and borders, we feel that we can create tribes, future tribes that actually can change the world, because they can be anywhere. There's a new world that is actually forming around tribes, and it's not an issue of bigger is better, it's an issue of the right people at a human scale that can actually change the world.